Hi friends, today I have a concept through which we can generate energy from sea. So let us see the concept. So this is balloon boat energy concept. So here hydrogen or helium filled balloon will float like this, and beneath it there will be fan blades. It will be attached through string, and this one is high strength cable, this one is rotor shaft, and this one is generator. This one is a long boat, and in this design the fan blade is merged with that balloon with some angle. So when air will flow, this will turn and energy will generate. So this high strength cable means it is something similar to our inner cable of speedometer of any motorbike. So this is of very big size, so from that we can get some idea. So high strength cable, this one is rotator, same thing, same simple principle, and these grooves or fins to trap air during flow, and it will rotate and it will generate energy. So thanks for watching this video. If you like, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks.